Hi guys, how are you guys doing? I hope you're doing very well. I'm back with another video. In this video guys, I'm going to be talking about a very very important component and a very multi-purpose component of makeup, and that is a tint. If you've seen any of my videos guys, I use a lot of tints. I use a lot of products that are stick form, that are cream form, because I like to blend things in a more natural way. My way of makeup is always natural, and as you can see right now also, I've just put a little bit of BB cream just to keep it natural. The moment you put on a base which as natural as this, the first most important thing that you really need to use is a nice tint to just make yourself look a little more blushy and a little more natural, and let that flush of blood show a little. So in this video guys, I wanted to compare and show you guys, review basically two of the most popular tints out there, which are there in the market, completely different price points. Actually I will also show you guys my actual favorite, which is not available in India. The two of them are in liquid form, water form, and one is a stick form. The stick form, which is the NARS. I'm a major crazy fan of NARS. I love stick blushes. I used to love the NYX stick blushes, but they discontinued that, which was really sad. And I got this. This is the NARS Multiple Orgasm Stick, and guys, this is literally gold. It is one of the best blushes out there. It has a very subtle tint to it. I'm not going to show it on my face because I want to try the two tints that I want to show you guys. While I'm very very careful about using this product because I don't want it to finish, since NARS is not in India, and I really want to recommend products that are available in India, my dupe or my alternative to my favorite stick blush is the two tints that I use mostly. Actually, one of them I've been using for a while now. The other one I recently purchased and I've liked it quite a bit. The two products that I'll be comparing today are the Benefit Benetint and the newly launched Face Shop Water Fit Tint. This is the new Face Shop launch. They've launched their lip and cheek tints. They both are lip and cheek tints. They both are in the cherry reddish shades, and they both are water based. Of course, in terms of price point, I'll straight away jump to the price point because they're completely different. One is Face Shop, which is $4.99, and the other is Benefit, which is $17.99. So that is the difference. So obviously the amount of product differs, but let me take you through each one of them. I'll start with the Benetint. Of course, it's like their cult product, one of their best sellers. And the thing about tints is that you can literally use it anywhere, on your lips, on your cheek, on your eyes, on your nose, everywhere, and gives a very nice flush of blood feeling. So let me try out the Benetint. Guys, I have been using it for a while now, as you can see. I actually wanted to buy a mini and try it out and then buy a big one. But now, since I had it, I have been using it and I've been making it work, because I always use a nice base, lots of moisturizer, lots of face oils on my face already. So when I put on a tint, it blends very well. So let me try out the Benetint for you. It's like a nail paint. It's like this brush and very very watery. That's this product. Let me use it on this side. I'm going to take a little bit of it and just blend it. So it has this light cherry kind of a flush feeling. Of course this is not enough, so of course you can take as much as you want, but I usually take very little and then blend it and keep adding more depending on how much I want. So since I had lots of I primed my skin very well, there are already lots of oils and moisturizers and creams on my face. Of course, this is giving a very nice glowy effect on my skin. So it works very well for me. Very light pinkish tint to it. So it has a pinkish tint to it. And this is how the blush looks. Such kind of a subtle blush really looks great. Only thing is the price point. If you're okay to invest, Benefit products are a no-brainer. You can always invest in a Benefit product and you will never regret it, because they're great. The quality is great. I love the pinkish tint to it, and it's very very natural. So every time I have to go out anywhere, this is pretty much the first product after my base that I pick up. Now I'll move on to the next new product that I've been using. I'm going to be using the Face Shop Water Tint now and show you guys how this is. Now guys, this is a little more reddish. That was a little pinkish. This is a little reddish. This is rose pink, actually. That's the name of the shade. This is how the soft brush, that had proper bristles, but this has a proper soft brush, which is really nice. While this says it's rose pink, it's a little too reddish, what I feel. Let me blend it and show you guys. So this is a little more creamy. This is watery. This is a little more creamy. And so I think I took a little too much. Of course, as you can see, there's a lot of tint to it. There's a lot of product in it. While this was subtle, I think I need to use a little more to show you guys. Let me use it on my nose as well. I'll take really little. This guys has a great tint on it, and if I put it on my lips right now, I really put really non-existent tint on my lips. Face Shop tint, and you'll see the difference. Because I wear a lot of nude lipsticks, this is actually a lot of color for me. It's really nice, and I like the fact that the main color goes in the middle. And so this is how this tint is. So while this tint is a little watery, this is a little creamy, which is really nice. Let me use a little more of this one here, because guys, I've put really less. Okay. See, it changes the way you look. You put such nice tints on your face, it really does change the way you look. Well, this is the Benetint tint, which is a little watery, but a little pinkish, but really, really nice and natural. This is the Face Shop water tint. I just took it once, and look at the pigmentation of this product, guys. There's a lot of product in it, and it is super pigmented. Little goes a long way for sure. Used it on my nose as well, the water tint, and the formula is really nice. I like that it's watery, yet a little creamy. It's like a mix. It's a little gelish. It's not complete water. This is like literally watercolor, while this is a little creamy. So I anyway prefer creamy products, guys. Really like the way it looks on my lips as well. So $4.99, $17.99, that's the difference between these two products. These products are super multi-purpose and literally a must-have if you want to start off. Either order a mini of the Benetint or order the water tint and try it out. They have so many different colors in it. This is going to be my next favorite product for a while now, because I really like the way it looks on me, and a little goes a long way, and it's super cute packaging as well. Carry it anywhere, put it in your purse, and you can easily carry it. Absolutely love it. Let me know what you guys think, guys. If you have a nicely primed, moisturized, and oiled skin, everything will glow. So you can see both of these products are water-based, but they are glowing. That's it, guys. That's all I wanted to show you guys. I will link both these products down. Of course, they both are available on Nykaa. I really hope you like this video. Bye, guys.